18 टूल्स में सबसे फर्स्ट, सबसे पहला जो हमारा फ्रेमवर्क है वो है 4I फ्रेमवर्क। नाउ इफ यू आर इन योर करियर, यू आर स्टार्टिंग योर करियर, यू आर इन मिड ऑफ योर करियर, यू आर एट अ टूवर्ड्स द एंड ऑफ योर करियर, एट एनी स्टेज ऑफ योर करियर, दिस फ्रेमवर्क ब्रिंग्स इन अल्टीमेट क्लैरिटी फॉर योर जर्नी अहेड। आई रिमेम्बर जब मैं 2019 में अपने वेबिनार्स की जर्नी स्टार्ट कर रहा था, तो मेरे माइंड में ये एक हमेशा सवाल होता था कि मैं किस तरीके से अलग एक कॉन्सेप्ट, एक फ्रेमवर्क बनाऊं जिससे मैं अपने मैसेज को बहुत स्ट्रांगली और बहुत आसानी से लोगों तक पहुंचा सकूं, कि कैसे करियर में ग्रो होने के लिए क्लैरिटी का होना बहुत ज़रूरी है। जब मैं ऑलमोस्ट 90-95% प्रोफेशनल्स को देखता हूँ और जब मैं टॉप 1% लोगों को देखता हूँ, देयर्स जस्ट वन स्मॉल डिफरेंस बिटवीन बोथ ऑफ देम, एंड द डिफरेंस इज नथिंग बट इन द क्लैरिटी दैट दे हैव अबाउट देमसेल्व्स इन देयर करियर। तो अगर मुझे लिसनर्स को, जैसे कि आपको, वो क्लैरिटी देनी है, तो मैं किस तरीके से वो क्लैरिटी आपको अपने आप के बारे में, अपने करियर के बारे में दे सकूं, ये सवाल मेरे मन में था। और मुझे आज भी याद है, ये क्वेश्चन जब बहुत ज़्यादा मैं सोच रहा था इसके बारे में, आई एम श्योर यू विल रिलेट, कि जब आप कोई भी चीज़ के बारे में बहुत ज़्यादा सोचते हैं तो वो आपको लिटरली बहुत ज़्यादा डीपली आप उसके बारे में बहुत ज़्यादा सोचने लगते हैं। और मेरे साथ तो ये होता है कि जब मैं सो भी रहा हूँ तो मेरे माइंड में, सपने में भी वही चीज़ें आती हैं। जैसे एग्ज़ाम्स दे रहे हैं तो सब्जेक्ट के बारे में सारी चीज़ें सपने में आती हैं। अगर आप कोई चीज़ के बारे में सोच रहे हैं तो वही चीज़ माइंड में हमेशा चलते रहती है। तो मुझे याद है कि मैं इस सवाल के साथ सोया था कि मैं क्या फ्रेमवर्क बनाऊं जिससे लोगों को अल्टीमेट क्लैरिटी मिले। और मुझे याद है कि जब मैंने ये फर्स्ट टाइम सवाल अपने आप से पूछा और मैं जब सोया ये चीज़ को लेके, तो बीच में ही तकरीबन 2-3 बजे के बीच में, मिडनाइट में, मुझे अचानक से ख्याल आया कि इट कैन बी 4 different eyes एज identify, ideate, improve and implement, okay? और मुझे ये भी याद है कि मैं ये thought जो है सवेरे उठने के पहले मेरे mind से निकल जाएगा, तो मुझे क्या करना है, तो मुझे ये चीज़ को document करना है, मुझे ये चीज़ को कहीं तो लिखना है। तो मैं vividly, मुझे याद है कि मैं उठा, अपना email box open किया, अपने आप को वो ईमेल ड्राफ्ट किया और अपने आप को भेज दिया, एंड देन आई स्लेप्ट। अगले दिन जब मैं उठता हूँ तो मेरे माइंड में ये था कि क्या मैं रात को उठा था, कुछ तो मुझे करना था, कुछ तो मैंने किया, मुझे याद नहीं आ रहा है क्या किया। फ्रेश अप हुआ, अपना डेली रिचुअल्स किया, एंड देन व्हेन आई सेट टू वर्क, आई सॉ एन ईमेल व्हिच आई सेंट टू माय सेल्फ। I said, oh, there was an email which I sent to myself. Oh, let me open it. And I opened that email and I saw that 4 eyes there. And this is how this framework got created. I'm telling you guys, this is one of the framework that has helped a lot of people to get clarity about their career. So let's understand what this framework is about. The 4I framework primarily is to get clarity, that's what the objective is. Now, जब भी हम लोग करियर के बारे में या करियर ग्रोथ के बारे में या जॉब सर्च के बारे में सोचते हैं, so what we do is we directly think about something that okay, I want to kind of ideate, so what is it that I want to do? And traditionally जब हम लोग देखते हैं तो हम लोग सोचते हैं और हम लोग directly action लेना start करते हैं, but this 4I framework enables you and gives you 2 additional steps. So in ideation, what we do is we ideate and we create something that we call it as bucket list of organization that you want to work with. Let me give you an example. So if you say that, Yogesh, I'm searching for a job, I got 5 questions for you there. First question is that when you're searching for a job, which are the cities that you're searching a job in? What specific cities are you searching a job in? Second question is, in those cities, which industries do you want to focus? Kaun se industries hain jisme aap focus karna chahte ho? Third is, within those industries, are what are the specific 10 organizations that you want to work with? Fourth question, in those organizations, which functions do you want to apply into? Operations, IT, sales, marketing, what function do you want to apply into? And within those functions, what are the specific roles that you want to apply to? Now what happens is, your search becomes very specific. This is ideally the bucket list of organization, and also I call it as your play area that you want to play in and work in. And then get into understanding that agar aapko ye play area aur ye desired role par jana hai, so what are the specific skill sets that you would need? Now take it one step ahead and ask yourself, which are the technical skills that you need and which are the non-technical skills that you need? Which means, kuch aise technical skills honge jo aapko wo role ko perform karne ke liye aur behtar banayenge, and there will be few non-technical skills which will be soft skills, leadership skills, which will make you a better individual to execute and present yourself better. And when you make a list of these as I speak, I want you to be very mindful of answering these questions as you're listening, or maybe once if you're listening to it as you're driving or riding or walking, later on ensure you answer this question. But you get my point. The point is that, can I literally be very specific and selective about my opportunities that I want to apply into? Because if I be generalist and apply to everything, I'm not going to get anywhere. That's what ideation does. It gets you started thinking in the right direction. Step number 2, once you have identified what you do, is you ideate. Now you must be thinking, Yogesh, ideate kiske saath kare? Hum to karte hain already ideate. We ideate with our colleagues, we ideate with our friends. But ask yourself, are they right people to ideate with? Kya unke paas required wisdom hai aapko support karne ka? Let me give you an example. And let's ask yourself, when you're sick, when you're not doing really well, when you are, your health is not good, who do you go to? And I'm sure your obvious answer is that you go to doctor. Sick, and ask yourself, who do you go to when there's a taxation or accounting related challenges? I'm sure your answer is chartered accountant. Or ask yourself, whom do you go to when there is a legal challenge? I'm sure you have an answer there as well, that Yogesh, we go to lawyer. Now my question to you is, when there are career related challenges, who is the person that you look up to? Who are the people that you literally go to when it comes to career? You might say bosses, colleagues, friends, family, spouse. Guess what? Are they expert in career, in managing career? Maybe they are literally ahead. What will they share? is nothing but their perspective. They'll not give you a expert advice. They'll share their perspective. Now, it might be helpful to you. It might not be helpful to you. And majority of the time, what is my perspective is always helpful to me, not necessarily to you. Hence, it's important to understand that as you identify something for yourself, the second stage is about ideation based on what you've identified and reaching out to person who is an expert in that domain is what is needed if you want to get clear, absolute and successful journey ahead. If you want to get that, only way out is to ideate with people who are ahead of you. I remember Dr. Atreya, he's one of my first few mentors that I had. He said something beautifully, and he said, Yogesh, if you want to grow in your life, what you need is the rule of 33%. Now, this rule is nothing but enables you to not only get idea but also a specific framework to network and grow. What this rule is, it says 1/3 of your time, energy, effort you should spend with people ahead of you. 1/3 of your time, energy, effort you should spend with people who are with you. And 1/3 you should spend it with people who are behind you. So that you know what exactly you need to do to achieve the results that people have already achieved ahead of you. With you, what are they doing to achieve it? And behind you, know the trend of people coming in and wanting to achieve something similar. So ask yourself, in the ideation phase, who are the people with whom you can mastermind and come up with literally amazing ideas to grow into your career? That's what ideation does. It sets you in the right frequency of the mindset, heart set, skill set, and also what is it that you should ideally be taking as a roadmap ahead. I'm sure it's very critical. So second stage from identification is the ideation. Third stage जो होता है वो होता है ideation तो आपने कर लिया, identification भी कर लिया. Now comes improvisation. Let's say you have version 1 when you ideated yourself. Now you've got second version when you have identified and ideated. जब आपके पास ये दो वर्जन आ चुके हैं, लेट्स से दैट यू गॉट सम आइडियाज, यू आइडेंटिफाइड समथिंग, यू पुट दैट डाउन ऑन अ पीस ऑफ पेपर. अब आप क्या करोगे? अब आप उसके बेसिस पर अपना एक इम्प्रूवमेंट प्लान बनाओगे. आप अपने आप से पूछिए कि मुझे कौन कौन से एरियाज हैं जिसमें इम्प्रूव होना है. इज इट अ स्किल सेट? इज इट अ माइंड सेट? इज इट अ टेक्निकल स्किल? इज इट माई नेटवर्किंग? Is it my presence online? Is it my communication at workplace? Is it my technical upgradation? What is your improvement plan based on what you've identified and ideated? जब आप अपना improvement plan बनाते हो, तब आपको clarity मिलती है कि okay boss, these are the areas that I need to work on. Now, ideation, identification, ideation and improvisation are just three aspects. What follows is the most crucial one, and that's nothing but implementation. And this is where a lot of people fail. Why? Because knowledge ki quest hamare andar bahut zyada hai. Humko janna to hai ki bhaiya 4i framework hai kya, बट उसके ऊपर काम नहीं करना है. हमको जानना तो है 4i फ्रेमवर्क है क्या, बट उसके ऊपर काम ठीक है, देखेंगे बाद में करेंगे. अवेयरनेस अलोन is not a solution, my dear friends. Awareness alone is going to cause you more trouble. Why? Because now you are in a state where you know what you don't know. And this state is more dangerous. So let's understand that awareness nahi rakhna hai sirf, humko implementation bhi karna hai, and hence that implementation is there. Let's go deep further and let's look at what are the three aspects of implementation that we got to be mindful of. First one is, jab hum implementation kar rahe hain to humko sabse pehla dhyan rakhna hai ki hamara direction kya hai. When we are taking actions, am I taking actions in the right direction? That's the first question I want you guys to ask yourself. कि मेरा डायरेक्शन कौन सा है. Am I in the right direction? Okay, that's number one. Number two is the action. हमने डायरेक्शन तो ढूंढ लिया, it's the right direction, no problem. But am I moving ahead in that direction? Am I taking actions in that direction? बहुत से लोग हैं जिनका डायरेक्शन तो बिल्कुल सही है, but what they miss out is actions behind those direction. What they miss out is consistency. That's the third part of the equation. Direction sahi hai, action bhi aap le rahe ho, but kya aap wo actions consistently le rahe ho? Are you taking those actions consistently? Friends, agar hum ye teeno cheez ko combine karte hain ki aap actions bhi le rahe hain, sahi direction mein bhi le rahe hain, और आप कंसिस्टेंटली ले रहे हैं, आई एम श्योर दैट यू विल गेट वे अहेड इन योर करियर कंपेयर टू रेस्ट ऑफ देम वर्क इन द सेम वर्क फोर्स विथ यू. लेट्स समराइज द स्टेज वन इन द 4I फ्रेमवर्क इज अबाउट आइडेंटिफिकेशन. But I want you to create a bucket list of organization that you want to work with and design your career for yourself. Second is nothing but after you've identified is where you get into ideation. And what you do there is you ideate with people who are ahead of you. Remember to apply the rule of 33%. Third, after you've identified and ideated is where you create an improvement plan for yourself. Write down specifics that you want to work on. And fourth is nothing but implementation, where I talked about three elements of implementation: action, direction, or consistency of actions. If you consider this tool of Titan as one tool that you literally want to work on, you feel aligned with, I want you to go ahead and make notes and prepare a plan of action and commit yourself to 90 days of consistency, where you spend one every day an hour working on what you design with the help of 4I framework. I am pretty sure, as it has helped hundreds and thousands of professionals to grow, get clarity for themselves in their career, it has the same potential to get that clarity for you as well. Are you ready to prepare a plan that's going to work for you intensely? If yes, let's dive in.